I'm not a prude. I'm not above a little light choking. But when you're trying to destroy my life, I'm not into it. I don't know what we did to you guys, but you all want to kill us now. I don't know what we did. It's crazy. And guys are really, really into this lately. This threw me off guard. I was with this guy. We're at his place, sitting on the couch. He looks at me and says, "Hey, why don't you come on over here and sit on my face?" I was like, "The thing you're breathing out of right now?" Okay. But let me tell you something. When I sit, I sit. I don't hover over a toilet seat. I'm not gonna hover over your stupid face. I'm gonna catch up on Game of Thrones. I'm gonna do my taxes. And you're gonna die. So just fill out this form, please. Do you wanna know something else guys are into? Guys are super into squirting. When did that all of a sudden become so popular? I have wanted to squirt since I was in my 20s, and that was like 10 years ago. And nobody squirted. Nowadays, it's just like girls squirting everywhere. It's like, check out my Instagram. I spelled his name with my squirts. We used to rent squirting DVDs. Like, that's how long ago I wanted to do this, renting DVDs. My boyfriend would watch it with me, and then we would try everything, do all the techniques, and nothing would happen. So I'm a super bitch, and I was like, it's all your fault, you suck. But then I was talking to a girlfriend that knew how to squirt and had squirted. So she said, here's a few tips if you want to do it. This is what you should do. It always gets very quiet at this point. She said, go out, have a nice night out, get a little drunk, not Pompeii wasted, but drunk. Get him to take you home and finger bang you really, really hard. And when you get the urge to pee, just go with it. So I was like, okay, cool, great. Thanks for the tips. So I was in Halifax, Nova Scotia on tour, and I met a guy at a bar, and we had a lot in common. We were both wasted. And so I was gonna go home with him, and as we're leaving to go, I said, hey, I want you to make me squirt. And he said, no problem. My friends call me the squirt king. I don't know why your male friends call you the squirt king. But bros will be bros. Whatever, you do what you want. So we go back to his place, and we're making out in his bed, and I get the urge to pee, so I just go with it. I was just drunk, and I peed his bed. I was 26 years old. I had no sexual confidence at all. If that happened to me today, I'd be like, ha, I pissed your bed.
Good luck. That's pretty gross, hey?
26 years old, I freaked out. I didn't want to be embarrassed. So I just said, oh, you did it. Oh my God, you made me squirt. Look at it, it's everywhere. It was so nice to meet you. I'll see myself out. You have a lot of laundry to do. So I'm gonna be honest with you guys because I like you. I do not know how to squirt. I just love pissing in guys' faces. And don't get me wrong, I don't do this to nice guys that don't want it. If you want it, then suddenly I'm a fantasy maker. But I only do this to assholes. The guys that deserve it. And if you're wondering if you're an asshole, if you fall under this category, then you are. If you're a blowjob director, you're an asshole. If you're a man that is lucky to be getting a blowjob from a woman, and then you want to put your input in by putting your hand on the back of my head and pushing me down, this is not the Family Feud. You do not have the number one answer. Take your hands off my fucking head. If you're gonna shove my head onto your cock, I'm gonna piss in your face. And I'm gonna enjoy it because I'm gonna tell you that I'm squirting. And then you're gonna be like, I'm the man! There's a big reason I never get picked up after comedy shows. It's so funny because I feel like there are men in this room that like, they're like, I don't know why I have a boner, but I do and I'm scared. This is scary.